Yards aren't all that photogenic, and this may become a bit repetitive because when I moved to Sacramento in 1991, I would go to Roseville practically every weekend where I had the same old haunts to do photography. Every Saturday morning, a group of us would hang out behind the post office. So most of these photos were taken between 1991 and 1997. The Roseville treks decreased as the Union Pacific slowly sterilized the place. Wallerica along Roseville Road was a good place to start on the way to the yard. In 1977, Antelope Road still crossed the tracks at grade. All the streets in the yard had appropriate railroad-related street names. In the fall of 1980, I was installing computer equipment and training clerks at Roseville before assuming my position as terminal freight agent in Phoenix.